Hey, Bookworm, why is a raven like a writing desk? Ah! Ah! Oh dear! Oh dear! Ah!
We must save Alice!
Wake up, Alice! Wake up!
Poor dear. After all these years, maybe that old rabbit will bring her around.
Save us, Alice! Please don't dawdle, Alice. We're very late indeed.
You've gone quite mangy, Cat, but your grin's a comfort.
And you've picked up a bit of an attitude, still curious and willing to learn, I hope.
Wonderland's become quite strange. How is one to find her way?
As knowing where you're going is preferable to being lost, ask. Rabbit knows a thing or two, and I myself don't need a weather vane to tell which way the wind blows. Let your need guide your behavior. Suppress your instinct to lead. Pursue, Rabbit.
Our land is destroyed, our spirit crushed.
Reminds me of the asylum. Is there no joy here?
Slavery and happiness do not dwell in the same house.
When the path is problematical, consider a leap of faith. Ride the wind.
I got a white screen there. I recall actually watching American McGee playing this maybe 6 months ago on stream. He had the same issue for whatever reason. The cutscenes weren't visible. Don't really know why that is.
Stir up no trouble, stranger. The Red Queen's agents are ruthless.
I'm not afraid of her or her creatures. Never was, really. You should stand up to them.
Defiance is useless. While the Queen reigns, only death can release us from this misery.
Or her death, I suppose.
Meta-essence is the life force of Wonderland. That of your enemies is especially potent. Collect what you can. Use it wisely. Life is necessary, but not sufficient. Always collect what's useful. Reject only your ignorance, and you may survive.
Everyone seems completely dejected. Are things really as bad as all that?
True. We're reduced here to a blubbering baby. Are you the savior Rabbit has been telling us about all this time?
I shouldn't think so. I'm a person. And just now, I wish to get very small. About this big.
Calls for serious twisting. You'll need to go sideways, not forward. If I knew how, I'd go sideways myself.
Not twisted, small. I wish to become about this big.
The fortress adores holds such secrets, but it will take more than a wish to get inside.
Doors have locks. Locks need keys, which you don't have. Let's hope the doors are open.
And if not, there may be more than one way to skin a cat, if you'll pardon the expression.
Most unpleasant metaphor. Please avoid it in future.
Okay.
Only a few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do. Some don't ever want to.
So I remember this had some weird movement to it. You see the footprints there. Wherever you place those is exactly where she'll jump to. That was required for some precise movements later on. Sometimes it was things like this, it was actually easier to place the feet and jump than to try to get where you're going otherwise.
Rabbit told us a champion would come. Are you that champion?
Perhaps. Can you get me inside the Fortress of Doors?
Oh, no. I wouldn't dare. Since the upheaval, we've all become gutless halfwits. I can barely risk crossing the road. But make your way to the mines, the deepest pit. There's one wiser and braver than myself who might help. He still lives free.
Never been able to figure out what the heck that is on your back. What is that supposed to be?
Every adventure requires a first step. Try to put true even here.
See? There. You jump and you're across. Take some of the questions out of where you're going to land. Look at that, you can see him right there. You see that? What on earth? Is that a shadow? See him there on the chimney? How strange. Almost died now.
Hanging ropes are as good as stepladders to those who know how to use them.
I do not know how to use them. Okay, apparently that easy. Whoa-ho-ho!
Thank you.
you pursue me to this deserted place?
To benefit from your wisdom.
Even blurred vision is valued by the blind. If I were clever, would I cower in this slag heap? I'm not wise, girl. I've just grown old.
I wish to get very small, no bigger than a mouse. Do you know how I might do that?
Only that? Oh, yes. I could manage that. For a price.
I have nothing of value.
You have nerve and your health. Mine are nearly gone. I've seen too much suffering, and I smoke too much, you see.
What must I do?
Smoking, it's
20. In the card guard's compound, a particularly rough diamond holds a key. Retrieve it. I will repay the favor.
Two pickup is a staple of juvenile humor, but when the deck slices and dices, it's no laughing matter.
I always like the cards because they throw them.
McGee. Very resourceful. Rabbit's confidence is not misplaced. He is no fool.
I certainly hope he is not.
Use the key to free my clan from the oppressive burden they carry. Any fight against the Queen's tyranny is a good fight. They've suffered...
I'm sure I'm very sorry for them, sir. Really I am. But what about me getting small?
There's a school inside the fortress where you'll find certain items for creating a concoction that will make you small.
What items exactly?
It's weird that you guys saw that briefly, but it froze. One seems to fail when
Texas. Items. Items, girl. You'll know them when you see them. Speaking of seeing things, we should avoid the card guard's notice. Hang on.
You guys are getting wrecked now, boys.
Eventually, you must break through such walls. But for now, jump!
Where it's been. absolutely no loading times in this old of a game, so no chance to take drinks, so I apologize in advance if I just grab a drink while I'm playing. Oh, I remember what that is. That's that kill friggin' everything. Thank you.
proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too?
Thank you.
jumps way higher than you expect, but still. I guess I'll find out. Am I seriously back here? Am I gonna lose it? I better be able to just go back. Okay, I was about to snap. So the mouse look thing, you know, for walking left and right is kind of weird. I almost think this game would just be better. Well, no, because it's all day.
Entering school requires a real leap of logic.
School. Why is it here? No reason. Real leap of logic, eh? Alright, so let's do this. Wait for that to show up. Nope. At least it just, you know, puts me back here. Oh no. It puts me back to the freaking beginning. Except I can't go back through here. Oh, it's gonna let me up top now. Okay. It's weird that it would just not let you up here the first time, right? Or it won't. Up! 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 Would it just let me come up here the first time, like from the very beginning? Because that would have been good to know. What are those down there? Alright, whatever. Let's try to not screw it up this time. Right over here. And jump. Okay. Don't actually have to, like, make it into the room. What is that thing? That is legitimately the creepiest thing I've ever seen. What is going on here? What are you? That's pretty messed up. That's funny. So, I'm actually using a mod for this. It's a graphics mod. By this amazing artist, I can't remember the name, but she's basically replaced a bunch of textures, some, you know, the loading screens and menu screens, and, like, you know, this is a different version of this screen. It looks a lot cleaner, so she's redone the art. She or he, I'm not sure, has redone the art. And clearly, they've replaced this texture, because that's definitely not what's there normally. Awesome picture though. Anyway, that thing, whatever that is super creepy, and I'm moving on. Oh, and card of face.
Here's a riddle. Queen is a croquet mallet like a billy club, I tell you, whenever you want it to be.
Oh, I love it. What is this dude? Oh! It's a secret. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Okay. Literally just got shivers. This thing is... Whatever is wrong with this thing is creepy. What even is... What is... What? I don't even have words. Please die. And now it's acting like a chicken. Okay. That's pretty messed up. What? Is this just to screw with me, or am I supposed to find something here?
There's a bit more to do than you suggested, don't you think?
No need for sarcasm. I admit my memory's not what it was. I'm here now. Try to amend its deficiencies. The library contains a recipe for a potion.
I wish you guys could
consult the book of bizarre things. Oh no! Run!
Well, I'm not gonna run. I'm gonna kill them. And then I'm gonna show you guys what's going on here. Stop. This one has no head, apparently. You can literally see his brain. What in the actual hell? What is this actually? Oh, this is from the original book, isn't it? Beware the Jabberwock, Alice. I believe that's one of the original books. Well, now where am I going? What the hell is that? Whoa! I was not expecting that at all. I was not expecting to do something. There's a few of them, so obviously... Yeah, but I can't get up there, right? Pushed in. You know what's funny? I played this in my teens and I seriously do not remember this at all. You're just gonna let me jump up? Okay, sure. Sometimes this game, guys. Sometimes this game. Well, that buddy knows where there's a dead end. Secret door. In we go.
And you go. What's with this, bitch? Thank you.
about that, guys. We're actually having our backyard done this week, so had the contractor come out and wanted to talk to me about some things. So anyway, back to it. That's not too much. I wonder what the books are for. I'm sure we'll find out eventually. Get them? Yeah, I got them. Oh. I just hit through this.
Here's a riddle. Gwyn is a croquet mallet like a billy club, I tell you, whenever you want it to be. They can't see, they don't want to hear. You'll do better if you become corporeal.
I see. Okay. I mean, not that this does me a whole lot of good right here. There's pretty much no enemies here. Why they would put this here. Like, that's
silly. Steps to enlightenment brighten the way, but the steps are steep. Take them one at a time.
Figures that, like, that last one. If you miss, it sucks. See? Oh. No! Okay. I don't know how she didn't take more damage than that there, but... Come on, Alice, get your crap together. It was funny watching American McGee play this a while back. It was funny because he was really struggling with a lot of controls, and it's like, dude, it's your game. Like, it was just funny. You know, it's not like he coded it or anything, I don't think. It's just the, you know. I mean, maybe he did.
There's no lock, but it won't open. It's stuck.
Treated like a Chinese box or a stubborn lid, a tap in the right spot might do the trick.
All right. What does that even mean? She'll figure it out her own.
You call that a tap? Fortunate I didn't suggest force. You might have pulverized it.
Just a tap. Where you don't throw it off the end. Grab that. So that's made it not down here. Alright, that'll work.
Boom. Mushrooms, poppies, sugar, and spice. All those things are very nice. When combined, the proper mixture makes a getting small elixir. I don't really like sweets.
Actually, neither do I. School's out. Oh, more of these things. God, I hate these things. I do like that it like somewhat auto aims, kind of. Sort of. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Wrong weapon. I really don't remember this part of the game, honestly. I mean, I remember some pretty crazy parts. But I don't know, for some reason I just don't remember this. I find there's a lot of, like, gotta go collect stuff in this game, which, you know, that's not a bad thing. It's kind of just the way so many video games are, right? Make it!
Ah, the diabolical dice. A word of caution, don't throw them when you're alone. The fiends lack loyalty, and their notion of nourishment is quite disturbing.
I'm not happy.
Well, dice, a word of caution. Don't throw them when you're alone. The fiends lack loyalty, and their notion of nourishment is quite disturbing.
use it. Clearly a puzzle. These doors. Okay, that was stupid. First grade, I'm in first grade here. What? Okay, yeah. I gotcha. Okay, that was completely pointless then. You get hit by the light, stupid. Off by this thing. should be able to go.
The gymnasium should be safe. Guards never exercise. Can't afford to lose the weight.
I never cared for sports at school. I don't have to put on a pinny, do I?
No, it wouldn't suit you. I've recalled one of the potion's ingredients. Mushrooms, lovely texture. What's that?
Oh, this would have been where the murder potion would have been useful.
Fortunate I passed by.
Meaning what? I was about to say you're lucky to have found me. Look, I found the last ingredient, sugared spice drops.
Whenever we meet up, seems like also find a bit more trouble. Seen any jumbo grow about?
There's a bit in that flask on the sideboard. You see? Reset. Bring back some poppy blooms and we'll mix up the potion. Filming for almost 2 hours. I think we're gonna save it here.
I think that's going to be it. I've recorded all of this. I think I'm going to throw it up on YouTube. And, I'm actually really enjoying this. Seeing some of these puzzles again for what feels like the first time. It's kind of strange. I know I've played this game. I've beaten this game before. But I really don't remember a lot of this stuff. So it's pretty fun to do it again. It looks pretty good on my screen. You know, it's a game as old. I didn't think it would run this well. Some weird stuff here and there, but for the most part, it looks pretty good. So, thanks, guys. I'm gonna throw it back to Lucky Draw, and see if we can get lucky with Super Mario Maker. All right, thanks, guys.